The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
And one of the most popular competitors in the women's division. Liv Morgan just living out her dream here in WWE.
Yeah, Liv's career just really taken off. Became this money in the bank and then successfully cashed through the contract to become SmackDown Women's Champion.
Here comes a true superstar. It's Chelsea.
Individual. Only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen. His timing with that springboard.
Oh, what a kick.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. From these competitors.
To win more than her competition, it can fuel her to accomplish amazing things. So the more she can unleash that fighting spirit, the better her chances at winning this.
Boom! Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time. looking shaken. Catches the leg. She manages to get control. Well scouted by Liv Morgan.
Able to parry that one. And Morgan saves herself.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
I don't have you walking funny.
Ooh! Looking at the leg.
Oh, she got out of there. Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in. Incredible reversal into a DDT. Morgan off the ropes. To a running face breaker.
Goes into the pin. And it's a kick out at one for the defending champion.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Morgan gets intercepted. So much damage inflicted. A drop kick to the back. What a double axe handle. She's giving the crowd a chance to really soak it all in. Uh-oh, look out. Pressure.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Elbow right to the knee. Here's the pin to the
line. She just dug down deep there, but I know she'll be able to do it again.
Spin! Shattering. The challenger is in some big trouble. She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show. Crushing the knee there. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking. From the top rope. And now she's got all her gears running. She's going at full throttle right now. She turns it right around with a counter.
Liv isn't taking this ride down anymore.
It's time for Liv to jump in. Complete shot.
Face first. The champ also grazed over.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
This is complete insane.
What a championship!
She is showing us something special here tonight. Oh, shot to the jaw. That looks painful.
Ooh. Nasty kick. Liv gets her back. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. Time to flip the
switch. A championship level move.
For the win. Two. No, 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 no. Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship needs. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every point.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. You know what here, Corey? The colossal clutch. Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Could be tap, tap time.
This is the worst case.
Now, just picking the leg. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Champion.
She's clearly tapping into her fighting spirit, letting her desire to win fuel her.
Uh-oh. Yes!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Morgan Shea, no fear up there.
Ooh!
Ooh, look at her answer.
Launch it.
Tremendous drop kick.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
The champ with a surprisingly quick kick out.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
To the jaw.
Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Reversal from Morgan. She sent flying into the corner. And she has an answer for Liv.
Chance to bask in her effervescence.
She's calling for it. Don't do it. Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Just breaking down the opponent. Measured knee drop. Liv Morgan needs to figure this out.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, stop in the belly. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Big right hand connects. Incoming. Drive by. She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon. A punch to the face. It's time for Liv to take advantage of the misstep and take. Time to flip. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Two.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's Champion.
Physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the sport.